Professor A.K. Enamel Hack illustrates how much profit grocery stores make per day in your neighborhood.
Okay. Per square kilometer in Bangladesh, around 1200 people live. Right? So this is known as
density
of population. You realize what is density of population? That in a square kilometer.
In per square kilometer?
Yeah.
Number of people are living.
Number of people living.
Living.
Okay. How many people live in a square kilometer in Dhaka? So this is Bangladesh. How many people live in Dhaka?
According to Google, it is like 23,000.
Dhaka district or Dhaka city?
3036.
Square kilometers.
Yes.
Which is more? Okay, let's open up Dhaka city's map. Have you seen Dhaka city's map in your life?
Yes, sir.
Sure. This is Dhaka city. Okay, so I'm bringing Dhaka city map in here. Okay, this is Dhaka city. Under 10 square kilometer, nobody lives. So how much is the area?
One hundred ninety-six.
So 196 square kilometer is the Dhaka city area, right?
Right.
And even if you look into this 196 square kilometer, people do not live in lakes. There are lakes. People do not live in rivers. There are rivers around. So lakes are excluded. Rivers are excluded, parks are excluded, open spaces are excluded. So there are many open spaces where people do not live. Right? So if you...
Markets, all the big markets.
No, markets people stay because people come. But there are places where people even do not take a footstep. Parks are empty, so there are empty places. If you look into the businesses area, what is the real businesses area? Another 4 to 5% area is gone. So let's take it as 180. This is the real usable area of Dhaka. Economic area. I'm talking about the economic area of Dhaka. How many population in Dhaka? Near about 2 crore. Okay, let's say 2 crore. We just say 1 lakh people live in Dhaka city per square kilometer. See the difference between Bangladesh and Dhaka? This is 1 lakh per square kilometer. How many family? So divided by 4. So 25,000. So per square kilometer, 25,000 people live. Now, obviously, some area has more people, some area has less people. I'm talking about the average. Okay. If Bangladesh has $2,000 per capita income, per person income, Dhaka has also $2,000 or less?
Sir, more.
So, more. How much more?
Said double about,
which is 4,000. So let us make it 3,500. I don't know, but I'm just giving you certain number for you. So this is the per capita income per person in Dhaka. So remember, the logic is very simple. Dhaka has higher income than rest. Okay. So remember this logic. So now how much in Dhaka?
3 lakhs about.
3,01,000, sir. 3,01,000.
3,01,000, sir.
It is per person or per family?
Sir,
per person.
Per family.
Oh, okay, Mark. No.
Per person.
Per person.
Family, sir. Has, family has four. So how much? Now it makes sense. Shibli?
Sir, but in a family, not everyone is not in actually earning, sir.
No, but that's how per capita means. When I say Bangladesh has per capita income was $2,000, how did we do it? Total income divided by population. Okay, so I'm just doing some number that you all know. So we have. So now let me go to the next page and try to give you some sense of out of a number. So we have 1 square kilometer area and they are spending 12 lakhs per year. That is their income. So 1 lakh, this is in dollar or in taka? This is in taka.
This is taka, it's converted.
Yeah, so this is in taka, so this is 1 lakh per month, right?
Family expenditure, right, sir?
Family expenditure. Right. And how many family here? 25,000. So how much they spend every month?
1 lakh.
1 lakh? Equal to what? You see the number now?
25 crores.
Okay. 25 crore, no, 250 crore.
250.
So 250 crore. How much? They spend in every 30 days, right? Per month. So how much money they spend? How much money spend they spend per day? 8.3 crore per day. So you realize in Dhaka city, on average, every square kilometer per day, they are spending money of 8.3 crore. Somebody is selling or somebody is not selling?
No, somebody is selling.
Selling. Okay. What do they buy?
Goods and services.
Grocery. So what do you think grocery percentage per month? Average income, what percentage is grocery? So how much money they spend on grocery every day? 8.3 into 20%.
1.6 crore.
Yes, sir. Taka people spend in Dhaka city on average in every 1 square kilometer every day. How many grocery shop in 1 square kilometer? What do you think? Your logic, just think about, close your eyes and think about how many grocery shop in a 1 square kilometer area that you travel.
Sir, maximum 2 or 3.
Maximum 2 and 3.
That's about 5 to 10, sir, 5 to 10.
At least 10. Okay,
at
so if 10. There are 10 shops selling all this, so how much their revenue per day?
1.6 bhag 10, 16 lakh. Every shop.
Every shop, every day. What is the rate of profit?
20%.
20%. So how much is the profit?
3.33 lakh.
So which business you should do in your life? Obviously density of population are not same, right? So if you look into density of population, they are not same. Income of the people are not same. So if this is Dhanmondi, if this is Zikatola, remember they are not same. So I'm giving an average number, right? So it will be varying 3 crores. It may be from 1 lakh to 5 lakh. and you can see very simple logic. You can change the numbers. I'm not, and I just use the numbers. If you want to do business, do some basic analysis. Don't just ask Google. How many millionaires you expect in Bangladesh every year? If you are making, if you go back here, if you are making 36,000 crore new profit generated every year, so how many millionaires you expect every year? Many people in Bangladesh do not see that. That's why they always feel that rich people are corrupt people.
Please subscribe to this channel to receive updates on new videos.